creating good receipt for purchase order, step 16. If you notice, we are currently doing two good receipt process in this case study. We already do good receipt for the first 100 chain locks. Now we're going to do the second good receipt for the remaining 100 chain locks. Okay, it's going to be in the same location: logistic, material management, inventory management, good movement, GR for purchase order. Now, open this. Make sure it's in a similar fashion, good receipt for purchase order. Find your purchase order number. Currently, this is the input that you can insert. Show back your purchase order number. It's already populated. Press on enter. It's showing you the other 100 that you're supposed to be accepting. Just make sure that this thing is minimized so that you can do all the works here. Click on OK to accept this 100 trading goods. Make sure storage location is already being populated with trading goods input, and then if everything is okay, click on post. Okay, then you are done. Good has been received. That's it for step 16.